嚟英國前真係要考慮清楚啊！睇埋落去，你哋就會知道。當香港時間啱啱放工，而英國嘅鋪頭就閂曬門，除咗餐廳同酒吧，今晚就帶你哋出去一齊睇下。
Hello. Could you tell me like what time is it now and what are we going to do at this time?
Alright, it's 8 PM、uh-huh. and we're going to the city centre、uh-huh. to grab a couple of drinks in the pub.
咁依大家所知咧，咁我哋依家其實聖誕同新年呢段時間就翻咗嚟英國啦。咁我哋今晚咧就準備夜晚出街，同大家睇下究竟英國我哋住嘅呢區咧係有幾靜嘅。咁就因為呢排都落雨，咁今日咧就冇雨，咁我哋就係啦，同大家一齊出去睇下英國嘅夜晚有咩做。基本上由依家行去市中心咧，我估計唔會見多過10個人啦，因為基本上啲人都係揸車嘅。咁就一齊睇下英國嘅夜晚嘅環境係點啦。咁基本上我哋一路行去市中心咧，之前有啲片咧都同大家去過噶啦，咁就行廿分鐘左右嘅。咁沿路咧夜晚都有街燈啦。咁其實我之前好早期幾年前嚟英國第一次嘅時候，我個初體驗咧就驚驚地嘅夜晚出街，但係因為依家已經訓練有素啦，咁所以已經習慣咗係比較暗嘅環境去行走啦。咁但係好在咧係 Chichester 呢邊咧嗰個罪案率都唔係話太高嘅，咁變咗夜晚呢啲時間出街咧都可以出得過咁樣咯。Your home.
Right. This is our last week.We only have a few days left. Let's make the most out of it.
咁咧，其實前面係有條另一條路嘅，就行出去大馬路啦。咁嗰度就比較真係好黑嘅，冇街燈嘅。咁我哋今晚咧就選擇係行呢個草地咁樣出翻去大馬路，咁就再行去市中心咯。咁基本上暫時依家都係冇見到一個人嘅出現啦，除咗我哋兩個之外。呢度就是大馬路啦，咁然之後沿住大馬路咁樣行咧，就可以行到去市中心。咁所以都光晚有車啦，個感覺都唔係話太危險嘅。但係如果唔習慣嘅香港人嚟到咧，應該都會驚驚地嘅。同埋依度夜晚揸車咧，都係真係比較黑暗啦。咁但係當你留耐咗咧，就好快習慣，好快適應噶啦。但係始終英國咧就有好多區都未必夜晚係會建議出。夜街啦，尤其是女仔嘅话，咁系啦，咁变咗就即系大家要小心咯。咁前面对面咧，呢度见到有啲人士啦，咧就有间士多啦，咁系普通嗰啲，即系你当七仔啦。咁头先嗰啲人咧，好明显就系入去应该买啲嘢饮啦，咁就翻屋企继续开 party 咁样嘅。咁今日就禮拜四夜晚嘅，依家係八點幾啦。咁我哋喺香港嘅話，呢啲時間咧一定係可能行緊街啦、食緊飯啦、就可能睇戲啦、等等等等娛樂啦。但係嚟到英國咧，就我哋變得好心居噶啦。每晚咧基本上都係會喺屋企嗰度做嘢啦，或者睇嘢咁樣啦，自己電腦電視嗰類。咁就唔會話再。即係晚晚出去 hea 啊，或者食飯啊，就冇呢啲活動噶啦。好坦白講，咁今晚咧其實都係我哋即係翻咗嚟兩個禮拜嘅第一次正式出夜街啦，可以話。咁就順便拍俾大家睇，我哋喺呢邊夜晚係有咩做啦。咁因為就冇商場噶嘛呢邊，咁就有啲餐廳同埋有啲酒吧咁樣咯。咁所以我哋今晚咧就打算去。一間 pub 嗰度飲嘢，咁就睇下個環境係點嘅。我哋依家已經嚟到 City Centre 嘅其中一條街嘅入口啦。咁同我啱啱講嘅，即係冇錯啦。我哋行到過嚟咧，係見少過10個人嘅，但係我就冇影低啦，因為唔會見到人哋就拎啦。即刻拎個相機出嚟，呢度咧就已經係即係差唔多市中心嘅最旺區啦。咁就其實8:30咧，已經所有嘢都基本上閂曬噶啦，除咗一啲 好似呢間咁樣餐廳、酒吧咁樣啦，咁就仲有開嘅。咁至於其他啲商鋪咧，全部基本上係五六點就閂門噶啦，佢哋。所以你如果係一個熱愛夜生活嘅人咧，你嚟到英國係會好，應該會有啲沮喪嘅，因為呢度嘅夜生活咧就真係飲酒咯。同埋食飯咯，咁你食飯貴噶嘛？英國出街食嘅話，咁飲酒咧都唔係話太平啦。咁但係呢個係基本上佢哋呢度嘅最重要嘅主打娛樂，除咗呢方面咧，基本上你都係喺屋企啊，係冇人噶，基本上係唔會有人噶呢度。咁就除咗酒吧、餐廳入邊會見到有啲人啦，應該。咁前面呢度咧就系 Red Spoon 啦，我哋好中意食呢间餐厅，之前有介绍过。咁呢度咧就有间食 pizza 嘅，咁餐厅入边咧系会有人嘅，但系咧喺个街上面咧，你就见到系超级零碎嘅人士啦，即系基本上冇乜噶啦。我哋今晚咧就系会去呢间酒吧嘅，咁依家入去啦。嗌咗兩杯嘢飲啦，咁佢就有個deal咧係11磅兩杯 cocktail 咁樣咯。咁就我哋轉頭咧應該會去隔離 Red Spoon 嗰度食嘢同埋繼續飲嘢咁樣啦，因為呢度咧我哋純粹係想嚟參觀下佢間酒吧嗰個環境。转个画面，我哋就嚟到第二间餐厅 Red Spoon。咁我哋 total 咧就嗌有三样小食加两扎嘅 cocktail。由于呢间连锁式餐厅性价比系超高，所以咧就比较多大学生同埋学生嚟饮嘢食嘢。不过比较晏啲嘅时段咧，就要18岁以上先可以入场。今日只系星期四，都超级热闹。以女仔嚟讲，我咧算系着得最密实嗰个嚟噶啦。Chris 同我讲，因为依家系冬天，所以咧夏天嚟嘅话，如果女仔系见到佢哋啲肉多过啲衫。